I'm about to say right now, it applies to everything in your life. But what separates the lion and the tiger is that the tiger don't move. The tiger moves by itself, and the lion is moving by itself. So in order to make it to the top, in order to reach everything that life has for you, y'all gotta work together. Y'all can't fight against one another. Y'all can't fight against one another.
Welcome back to the channel, y'all. I haven't really had time to explain, but right now, currently, I'm with Minister Zay.
Hello, man.
Minister Zay, get out the camera. But we are in a rush right now. We are on our way to George Washington High School. We are on a school tour this year for the whole summer. We pulling up to y'all schools. DM me, send me messages. What school y'all want me to pull up to next? Perform motivation. And just, he panicking because he don't know how to pop the trunk.
Bro, dude, I just lost the trunk. I just popped the trunk.
But like I said, if any of y'all want us to pull up to y'all school, DM me, send me a message. He got a clothing line popping. It's called Stay Humble, Stay Hungry. You can see him wearing it. And basically, he promoting his band. He a businessman, so we just hopping on this wave. I didn't really know I was going to get into all this. I didn't really know what I was going to do in life, but hey, God has a crazy plan for your life, and the universe has a funny way of pulling you closer towards what your goal, your purpose. You feel what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm all dressed up, you know, some light. I'm bumming it today. And yeah, it's early. I'm about to be vlogging, and we gonna get it cracking. So I'll see y'all. We just pulled up to George Washington. I don't know if y'all can see. George Washington High School.
I'm about to go grab business cards real quick.
We here with DJ Zeke. You about to grab business cards?
Yo, where'd you guys park it?
Zay clutched the parking lot over there. So, and you look tough, Maymans. All right, man, we just pulled up George Washington High School, and you got the stabilizer. I love your tattoo, bro. They're doing hot. Yeah.
I'm here with Minister Zay. Are you here for the, what do they have?
And we about to do the assembly.
I'm sorry?
Oh, yeah.
Assembly for the...
People coming in for assembly. What is it?
Oh, yeah, they're not here for that. They're here for the assembly, the trade.
Yeah,
so you know what? Go in there, because I know they moved it, because we have a play or something going on.
Oh, yeah, don't I need a tag?
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
Come to go through here, something to eat in. Oh, God, watch this camera or whatever. Oh, you take it up. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll hold it. You can go.
How's that? Yeah, put everything else on there. You go. No way.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I got it now. I actually had it on time.
You don't mind being on camera, or
no,
you okay?
I don't want to be on the camera. I don't like being on camera.
All right.
You stop camera. You get me in trouble. School police are not allowed to be on camera.
My bad. It's
permission.
Just... All right, I got you. All right, so I just put up. I had to go to the bathroom real quick. Oh man, I got so much anxiety about to do this. Y'all about to? I'm about to change the. We about to change the game. So hold on. There go main man's right there. Post it up too.
Come on, Winston.
You already know.
Are they coming with us, Winston?
Being a Jew camp.
They already in there.
To the gymnasium.
No, man, listen, we about to motivate the students. This is what it's about. It's about inspiring the youth. Those that come under us, you know what I'm saying? We paving the way for future generations.
Right, right. That's what I like to hear. I'm about to put this on a joint. Hold on.
Alright, man, so I don't know if y'all can hear me or not. Listen, I messed up at the beginning. They said I was talking too much, but at the end of the day, it was a success. Y'all see I'm sweating because I'm dancing with the young boys right now. I'm live with DJ Zeke. Hey, yo, Zeke, you want to say something?
Yeah, you already know what it is. Pablo, my cameraman, we got 1500. You got my boy right here. You got
to say
next
something?
Next up.
Shut the fuck up.
Hold up. Y'all want to say something for the vlog?
A lot of people took them Johns though. So I never got to come back. Yeah. Cause I did this John and then I did that John. Push you, yeah, spread the
SHAROF.0110.
Uh-huh.
And shout out to my girl. I ain't gonna add her because that's my girl.
bro, be easy. Oh man, it was a success.
You know, I tripped up on the first part because it was my first time being a hype man.
You know, maybe if we run something like this next year, we do two separate ones, right? To ninth grade?
Ninth grade, just 10th
grade. And just 10th grade and smaller groups and stuff like that.
I know another thing is, like, with females and males.
Right.
They want to, if you separate the females, they'd be more prone because they're trying to show up for the males and the males trying to show up for females. So.
Yeah, all that good stuff, right?
Yeah, it was good, though. It was good. I like it. They seemed like they were receptive.
They were. You take a lot of good in there, right? But yeah. I really appreciate it.
I appreciate y'all.
How was the sound in there?
I couldn't hear because I'm in the back. When I'm in the back, I can't. So when I'm behind the speakers.
Because that's the thing. Because I use their speakers. That's why I was just like, I was
gotcha.
Wondering.
Gotcha. Yeah, so I wouldn't know. One of the kids could speak. Come here now.
Let me talk to the vlog real quick. I am tired. I can't even say, not just me, but Zach, Minister Zay, Isaiah, and Tay, we all did our best out there. We put on a show. The camera's about to die, but I just want to say thank y'all for all the love and support, man. Getting me to this point, man. I'm really appreciative. I'm really trying with this vlogging stuff, man. It's mostly consistency. But if I could do better, I will. Nah, my bad. I'm gonna do better. I'm gonna work on my speech and I'm gonna get the crowd's attention. I'm saying it was nerve wracking at first, but you know, I think I could get the hang of it more often. So thank y'all for rocking with me. I'll see you on the next vlog.
Yeah. Right now, you need to hear this message. God laid this message in my heart right now for you. You think about giving up. You think about throwing in the towel. You think about stopping everything that you worked so hard for. But God is telling you, this is the season I need you to go through this pain. This is the season I need you to endure all these challenges. This is the season because I'm doing a great work in you right now. I'm doing the great things in you right now. I'm preparing you for what I have for you right now. But if you give up right now, if you throw in the towel right now, everything that you worked so hard for is going to go away. Everything that you worked so hard for, you're not going to get what God really has for you because you're ready to give up. You're ready to give in. But I'm here to tell you, you gotta keep pushing. Listen, that pain, everything that you're enduring, is just making you a better you. But you have to believe in you. You can't worry about what they gotta say about you. You gotta believe in you, and you gotta trust in God.
So much problem with me so-called friends. Problem with the girl I love. Whole heap of them we said them no popcorn. Them never know the place I was. People.